this, come to the end of the decade, and all of those memories of waking up early on weekends to watch your favorite shows and movies are over. But there's hope. Us streaming services are bringing back all of those great oldies and even more.
On November 12, 2019, you heard of the new streaming service called Disney Plus. According to BusinessInsider.com, last updated December 2nd, 2019.
It's easy to say that each of us has a well-known streaming service. If it's not Netflix, then it's Hulu or Disney Plus.
The real question is, will Disney Plus be the downfall?
Today you're going to learn about the different offers and plans Netflix, Hulu, and Disney Plus has, and with that, you can choose for yourself which is better.
Yeah, okay, so...
Alright, blah, blah, blah. All you need to know is that I'm the best, and you should follow me.
And why is that?
Because I have the widest variety of shows and movies from all eras. I exclusively have some of the best shows on earth, like Stranger Things, as Netflix originals. On top of this, I'm the most popular streaming service on earth, with 60.62 million US subscribers and 158 million worldwide, according to Amy Watson's data retrieved from Statista.com on December 7th, 2019. That's why I'm the best, and that's why you should follow me.
Well, you do seem really popular, and you've been around for a while, but I'm just not sure about that yet.
Don't listen to him. He's been here for 22 years. Anyway, according to Diffin.com, it says December 5th, 2019. I've been here for 12 years. I have around 1,650 shows.
Ooh, wow.
3,500 movies. We have Hulu original shows and movies with 3 million subscribers. Offered is $7.99 a month with ads. But if you don't want ads, we get next day episodes usually on current TV shows, and our revenue since 2012 is
$695. Nice.
No pressure, but we'd be great friends.
Well, I mean, I know I'm kind of new, or like I'm really new, but if you need some credentials, according to an article on CNN.com, that's updated on November 2019. I'm only $7 a month, or $70 for a whole year. And I had 10 million people on me the first day. I have over 600 movies and TV shows, like the big ones are like Star Wars, Marvel, Pixar, and National Geographic. I have show spin-offs, and like, you know, the popular one with the Baby Yoda, that's probably really, really popular. And then, and I bring back the oldies like High School Musical, Kim Possible, Sweet Life, Zack and Cody. Okay, and a few moments ago, I met this guy at Verizon, really cute. But if you know him too, you get both of our offers for a whole year free. And then also, there's another friend of mine, ESPN Plus. Together, we're only $13 a month. And yeah, so that's a little bit about me.
Wow, you do seem really nice, but I'm just not convinced yet. I need to do some comparison and make sure that I make the best decision. At an article by learn.g2.com, accessed on December 5th, 2019, about 55% of U.S. households have a paid streaming service, so I just want to make sure that I'm choosing the best one. If I go with Netflix, I'll be paying around $9 to $16 a month. Now, if I go with Hulu, that's a bit cheaper. I'll be paying about $6 to $12. Disney Plus is just flat $6.99 a month, or the yearly subscription. I could get that for about $70 a year, but that'll come out to like $5 and some change a month. Now, I know Netflix is tried and true. It's been around for the longest.
Let go.
But let's go. So I'm a high school student and I'm broke, so Hulu is the cheapest. And then Disney Plus, I don't have to wait around for ads, so.
It's trash.
And you're just too expensive, honestly.
True.
Yeah, well, better service, you know, more money.
But then I don't get as much variety with you.
Yeah.
And I have a short attention span, so I don't know if I'll be able to sit through ads.
That's why you're irrelevant.
But you know what? Considering all the information that you three have given me, and considering about how broken I am, I think I'm gonna have to bundle with Hulu and Disney Plus.
And that's why you'll never be anybody. You're gonna be a loser the rest of your life. But that's fine with me. I'll just sit here with my 158 million subscribers and go my way.
And now that you guys have all this information, you can choose which one is best for you also.
Childhood memories and the feeling of nostalgia may be